hospital, you want to have the best possible care.
Hospital space getting tight in the Cape, the looming health care concerns facing our largest city.
An important project to help in the fight against blue-green algae hits a roadblock. NBC2 investigates why the incoming governor is fired up.
Nearly 1,000 votes that won't be counted in Lee County. Find out why coming up.
Thieves took a steeple from a church. We'll show you how a community is coming together to help tonight on NBC2 News at 6.